The Labor Party has always been the party of work and the party of workers. We stand for decent, secure jobs for all New Zealanders. Everybody deserves the dignity of work, and everybody at work needs to know that they will be safe, that they will be well paid, and they'll have the conditions to protect them. We all remember the Employment Contracts Act. That's where National wants to get back to. Well, Labor is standing up for workers and standing alongside workers. We're going to make sure that that 90-day law is gone. We're going to make sure that vulnerable workers are protected, and we're going to make sure that people are paid a living wage. Labor is the party of jobs. Labor is the party of workers. We stand for workers. We stand alongside workers.